You get nice big chips. You're getting probably maximum oil out of your pretty dry. This crumbles. These here is running probably really hot. Probably 60 degrees centigrade. Coming out, but it's probably 300 milliliters a minute. Fairly clean oil coming down. Makes it a lot easier to do something with. Not so much filtering and sieving required. Shirt on top there is to keep the heat in. Seems to make a difference. Here's my settling comb bottom tanks, big storage tanks. Filtering pumps, filter.